Select the arc envelope object. Choose variable thickness. Select the thickness measurement to modify. Now type in the new measurement.